Today we release the new basket for the Consumers Price Index. So we do this every 3 years and we've put out the new weights today.
That's right. So there's a couple of aspects to the new basket. One is all the new items that come in, which is a really interesting snapshot of societal change as well, and there's a really rich history to that. But more important for the CPI is just the relative importance of the items and what sort of impact that has on the cost of living overall.
Yeah, and I think it's important that people know that it's normal that we update the CPI weights every 3 years to reflect what New Zealand households are buying. And as you say, the important uses of the CPI in terms of measuring inflation, used by the Reserve Bank to set interest rates, used in indexation of a whole bunch of contracts, including employment contracts and expenditure contracts, all sorts of things.
Yeah, that's right, just to keep them all up to date with the cost of living. Technology is having a really big impact on this CPI review, and one of the really good things that we're bringing in this time is bringing in the sharing economy.
New Zealanders are spending more on things like Uber and Airbnb and Book a Batch. And so that's reflected in the CPI weights as something that New Zealanders are spending more on.
Yeah, it's just part of keeping the CPI relevant for all New Zealanders. Some of the other key items are also technology related as well. So, of course, smartphones have been in the basket for a while, but people also spend a lot of money on accessories for their smartphones. So we're bringing in cell phone cases and headsets as well to reflect that. But some of the more fundamental impacts of smartphones are just the things that you don't need anymore because smartphones are a lot more capable.
Yeah, that's right. And I think it's also interesting what's going out of the basket technology-wise. So sat navigation systems and things like Blu-ray players and Blu-ray discs. So you can still buy those things, but they're a much smaller weight of the basket.
Yeah, so sat nav systems only came in 2008 and they're already gone. Blu-ray discs only came in 2011 and they're out already. It's the same with the external hard drives, which are being replaced by cloud computing. So we're going from rugby, racing and beer to football, massages and craft beer. So Kiwi households spend over $100 million a year on body massages, and we've brought that into the CPI basket to reflect that.
Yeah, and certainly I see that at home. Massages and facials are a popular thing with my wife, and craft beer is something I always have in my fridge.
I think it's important to remember as well that the fundamental things in the CPI basket are still housing and food. So those two items together make up almost half of what goes into the CPI, and they're only getting more important over time.